CSX equipment defect detector. Milepost 6.96. Track 1. No defects. No defects. Total axle 550. End of transmission.
Thank you. 106, over. You guys working at Phoenix, right? All right, Hill 31's behind you, so you guys got to clear Chesapeake. So you guys gonna work in across you? All right, roger that. Where are you going in there, Dan Akashi? Do you know yet? Good track, okay. All right, roger that. Here we go.
CSX equipment defect detector. Milepost 6.96. Track 1. No defects. No defects. Total axle 574. End of transmission.
Go to 1. That got you over to 1, and you're going to set over to 2.
Omega 3 approach, St. Dennis, C60, 5434.
CSX equipment defect detector. Milepost 6.96. Track 1. No defects. No defects. Total axle 20. End of transmission.
All right.
person.
Thank you.
And 73106, B.
731, over.
Sir, I just wondered what the plan is for us.
Well, I'm going to bring you down to Sulphur Spring. I got 216 and his 9126 meter stopped at Holland 301. He's behind Dennis, probably still stretched back in on 3. I don't know if you can get down to Sulphur Spring, how far, if it stretches west or not. You're okay to hold for a bit. I'm going to move him as soon as this 32 across town finishes working. If you want to hold for a better signal, that's fine.
Hey, I just wanted to see, try to figure out what the better move for us is.
Yeah, well, I don't know if I can get you in and get you off, and I don't know if the plan is, I don't know whether they plan to try to run the train across or not. I mean, it seems like it's not the right time to do it, but that doesn't seem to matter anymore. CSXB to Q37207. 37207, I guess. 66, please. 66. Alright, your train sheet right now shows 53 by 14, 45.95 on the length, but the consist in the computer in the mainframe shows about 46.92, but regardless, both of them show under 4,700 feet. Do you concur with that total, over?
I do concur.
All right, I got a yard job crossing over for St. Denis now for the siding to do some custom work. When he clears, I'm going to line you up over to 1, down to West Baltimore, and over to 3. I need you to pull it down to Hollis Ferry Road, okay, to foul a switch for the time being. And my gut tells me that's where it's going to stay, unless someone changes their mind, but I'll seek out that information here once we get in position. If you want, double check with me when you get close, and I'll let you know when you're clear West Baltimore.
No, there's two things.
Thank you, Spectra.
CSX equipment defect detector, milepost 6.96, track 1. CSX equipment defect detector. Milepost 6.96. Track 1. No defects. No defects. Total axle 4. End of transmission.
Thank you. 7207, engine 3094, engineer Schillenberg, coming east on 1, going to 3 track at West Baltimore, and probably parking it at Hollins Ferry Road. Over.
And the 372 on that side of town. So go ahead and secure it.
That's correct. And of course, the RMS system van knows he's getting both of you. Two, dispatch route.
CSX equipment defect detector, milepost 6.96, track 2. Milepost 6.96, track 1. CSX equipment defect detector. Milepost 6.96, track 1. No defects. No defects. Total axle 20. End of transmission.
That's a good break, 537, you have to catch it.
Right, 36, you're 438 on 7, still out of CQ 438 on 7 MTL audio.
CSX equipment defect detector, milepost 6.96, track 2, no defects, no defects, end of transmission.